Today, I'm going to tell you a story of wasted money. It's Andy's big book of stupid moped parts, and then Andy's big book of stupid moped parts, but left-handed. Yay! Page one, spare cylinders. Page two, heads. Still page two, pipes. Variators. Random bullshit. Like an ER86, whatever, that's just $250 fucking wasted. Polini cases, gotta hate those fucking things. TMP cases, I actually like those. RMZ cases, those are pretty good. I'll get to it eventually. Oh, a stroker crank. Yeah, that's fun. Oh, ready for more bullshit.